at the parks or in the fiestas. Pops could chill his drink, drinking a cerveza. Walked in the kitchen and I say, what's up? ¿Qué pasa, mama? Yeah, what's for lunch? She said, adios mio, another meal. But mama's always down, so she started to ground the meat. Yeah, it was a saga, so Mickey D's, don't even bother, or Burger King. Cause to me, my mom is queen, viva la familia.
Oh yeah, you know what I'm saying? We are all one, we are all family,
viva la familia. I was looking left and right for someone I could do. I spotted a fly girl looking at me. She winked twice, and yeah, child, yeah, I told my homie to hold her quick. Turned out the car was a paper and a pic. Rushed the girl, got her number and a kiss. That's a lemma. Sauce the dish, straight socked me in the back. Then my homie got pissed. Jumped out the car with a flying fist. Straight knocked him out cold. Why? Cause we're amigos, primos, hermanos, we don't lie. We said we'd be down for each other.
Saying, homie, you got my back and I got yours, cause we're family.
Viva la familia, somos como uno. Viva la familia, así na es la familia.
My homies, my family, just everyone out there who's around the crowd, you know what I'm saying? Got to understand one thing, together we will stand, separated we will fall.
Viva la familia is a word to the wise, and keep that in mind the next time you get into a fight. Don't use a screwdriver, a gun or a knife. Fight like the man that you are, and that's round and proud, so we can go real far in this wonderful thing that we call life. Find a dope Chicana and make her your wife. Raise a family of your own and teach them to respect and to stay strong. Cause I'm round and proud and I was raised right. Since I was small, I was taught not to fight out of disrespect but for honor. So viva la familia goes out to my mother, brother, sister, uncles, and my tías.
Viva,
viva la familia.
Viva la familia.